नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वन्दितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषितवाम भागम नारायणो प्रियमनंग मदापहारम वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथम वागीशजुष्वदने लक्ष्मीर्यस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संवित् त्वं सिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे सर्वाद्भूत चमत्कार लीला कल्लोल वारिधि अतुल्य मधुर प्रेम मंडितो प्रियमंडल त्रिजगत मनसा कर सिमरली कलकूजिता असमान धरूपो श्री विस्मापितो चराचर सर्वाद्भूत चमत्कार लीला कल्लोल वारिधि अतुल्य मधुर प्रेम मंडितो प्रियमंडल त्रिजगद मनसा करसि मुरली कलकूजिता असमान अर्धो रूपो श्री विस्मापित चराचर गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी प्रभुपाद टोल्ड जगत गुरु प्रभुपाद टोल्ड The more we get deviated from the track of Krishna Charan, the more we can get deviated from the lotus feet of Krishna Charan, Guru Vaishnava. We can feel the attraction and repulsion, anything here in this material world, we can feel some attraction or repulsion. First of all, we have to go out of this attraction and repulsion of this material world. We have to go beyond. And after that, if we under the guidance of Guru Pad Padma, if we can feel attraction for Harinam Prabhu, then automatically we can understand all the rasa tattva and everything related to Krishna. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, Jagat Guru told, the more we get deviated from the track, from the lotus feet of Krishna Charan, lotus feet of Krishna, the more we can feel attraction and repulsion in this material world. If we can go beyond this attraction and repulsion, I mean any kind of repulsion, attraction of this material world, if we can go beyond this, and if we can feel attraction for this aprakita harinam, then very easily we can understand all the topics of Krishna. We can feel all rasa tattva, everything we can automatically feel. No question of any complication there. But in the beginning, when we are within this material world, feeling some reaction, attraction, repulsion, really it is difficult for us to understand all Krishna Lila, everything. We cannot understand. It is impossible for us to understand Krishna Lila, Rasa Tattva, everything. Inconceivable. Is it possible we can think, is it possible? We are doing Krishna bhajan, but we cannot believe that this kind of Supreme Lord, Infinity Brahmanda Nath, is there, who can give response to our call. Krishna only want to get love from us, nothing else. Prabhupada speaking, yesterday I was speaking about adjustment, how Prabhupada wanted to guide us. We will have to get adjusted with Supreme Lord, which is next to impossible. Because we are infinitesimal, and Supreme Lord is Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta, Hari Guna Ananta. We are infinitesimal, Tini Jivatma Chetan Vastu, and Supreme Lord is Infinity Ananta Dev, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. This kind of adjustment almost impossible. If some miracles happen, then possible. Otherwise, impossible. How? But we can get adjusted with material things, material man, very easily. We can get adjusted with Krishna Taravastu, which is not related to Krishna. This kind of object and man, we can very easily get adjusted. It is quite natural. It is the blessing of Maya, Mahamaya. That Mahamaya going to bless us, we can get adjusted with so many things in this material world. But this kind of adjustment ultimately going to give us pain. This kind of adjustment is anitta, not eternal adjustment. I am going to speak about eternal adjustment, absolute adjustment. I am not speaking about adjustment for some time being. I am speaking about absolute adjustment and eternal adjustment. Because in this material world, any kind of adjustment we like to get, we like to make, is really going to give us pain, and at the same time it is not eternal. It is for the time being, we can get some adjustment with somebody. The mundane adjustment between husband and wife, between parent and children, between friend and friend, as well as between master and servant, is all wrong. It's defective, all defective. All defective and self-interest always involved. This kind of adjustment we don't like to get. For those adjustments will result in death in long run. They will have death as their goal. So we must reject the limited adjustment, defective adjustment. We should reject all. Adoiva Varnasam, etc. This is actually very important thing. Aprakita adjustment, still today we cannot understand, even after taking shelter of Sadguru, after hearing so many Harikatha we are hearing, but still today we cannot develop that kind of absolute adjustment, all proper adjustment, Prabhupada used to say. We should get adjusted with their absolute personality. At present I am out of touch with the absolute. I am an infinitesimal part, and parcel of the Absolute Person that I forget. I am an infinitesimal part and parcel of the Absolute Person that I forget. I am now in touch with limited non-absolute objects, unstable objects. If I am to reach the Absolute Personality, Supreme Godhead, I should have prayer so that I may have His grace, I can enjoy His grace. I should pray all day and night from heart. If I am adjusted with that Supreme Personality, through complete surrender, then surely He will accept me. I should have that kind of belief in my heart. If I cannot believe 100% the Kripa of Guru Vishnu, Bhagavan, then all problem can come in our life. Yesterday I was quoting one sloka from Brihad Bhaman Puran. There Krishna Himself speaking, Shanti Jadvapi Me Pragya Leelastasta Manohara Manohara Nahi Jani Sriti Rase Mano Me Kidrisam Bhavet. Krishna speaking, all my Leela there inside Vrindavan, all excellent, unparalleled, unmatching. But still, when I can remember about the Rasa Leela, then I forget myself. I can get lost in myself. There is a condition. All excellent, you know, Rasa, you can find in Rasa Leela. Of course, if you can understand what is Rasa Leela, who is Krishna, who is, you know, all those Gopikas are, if you have to, you have to understand properly. Then you can. You should remember that before it is written, that actually when Ras going to start, I can go back to original point, but I like to discuss some important thing. Here it is read, Krishna, it was actually when going to start Ras, that is written, Rasa Sabaha Sangprabhitto Gopi Mandala Manditaha Yogeswareno Krishneno Tasa Mudde Dayor Dayo. Everywhere some speciality there. Rantu Manas Chakre. Krishna finally took decision to do this kind of Leela. Manas Chakre. And why Krishna going to take decision? That I was discussing. If Krishna going to fulfill the desire of Gopikas or Jivatmas, I mean, those Gopikas, Sadhan Siddha Jivatma can also get, that's why. If Krishna going to fulfill their heart only, he has no personal desire. It is also absurd. So what can be the reason? Who is paripurna, who is totally satisfied, absolute personality. We are always discussing there cannot be any desire inside Krishna. Still, there can be some desire. No desire, but still there can be some desire. What is that desire? To fulfill the heart of those Gopikas. I was discussing. The only reason for why Krishna is going to play this way is to distribute Sarupananda freely, without any restrictions. personal Sarupananda is so excellent that Krishna cannot control himself. This kind of Sarupananda overflowing. I was giving example. Like one deer growing one very nice, you know, very nice thing is called kasturi in the navel portion. But the deer running here and there to get the source of that smell. But the deer cannot identify that the smell for which that deer is just mad is just there inside his inside body, cannot trace out. Sarupananda overflowing, and it is the nature of Krishna to exchange Sarupananda, to give Sarupananda, distribute Sarupananda, and Jiva Goswami Pada also speaking. When Krishna like to distribute the Sarupananda bhakti among new soul, those who are little bit qualified, and after that Krishna like to exchange ananda with them. First of all, Krishna like to give Sarupananda distribute, and after they get, they are going to exchange love affair with Krishna. Krishna become very happy. That is the reason. Now here I read that Rasasava Sampravitto. When Rasasava Utsava, Rasa Rasa Mahatsava going to start, that time it is written, Rasasavaha Sankpravitto Gopi Mandala Manditaha. All Krishna going to call them by Bhangshit Dhani, everybody coming to join with Krishna. But that time what happens, it is written, Gope Joge Sarena Krishneno, it is written. Again Sukhdeva is going to give one indication, don't try to misunderstand. Again it is written, Jogesarena Krishneno, Tasam Madde Dayar Dayo. It's very important. Jogesarena Krishneno. That's been Sukhdeva Goswami wanted to indicate us. He is Jogeswar. Not only Jogeswareswar. He is going to expand himself. I mean, if there is 100 crores gopikas, then Krishna also going to take place in between each two gopikas. I mean, 100 crore gopikas mean 100 crores Krishna going to expand. Now try to understand. Raso savaha sampravitto gopi mandala manditaha yogeswareno krishneno tasam madhye dayar dayo going to take. After that, pravishcheno grihitanam kanthe sanikatam sriyaha yam mannerana navaha stavad bimano sato sankulam. In the meantime, when Krishna going to dance, start this kind of excellent lila, or in the heaven, all demigods, Shankar, Brahma, all, everybody coming with their wives, everything. They are going to see the excellency of this kind of love appear, which is rare. Gandharva, Vidyadhar, they are going to show their personal art. They know how to sing, how to play. They are all starting. So who is doing ras? It is, that's why Sukhdeva Goswami wanted to use this word, Jogeswareno Krishna. That's why Sukhdeva Goswami wanted to inform us that Jogeswareno Krishneno. And before I was discussing Sukhdeva Goswami using this Bhagavan, this word, I was discussing long time. Now also you will have to consider this point that the Rasa Leela was, for duration of Rasa Leela was Brahma Ratri. Total, big, long time. Brahma Ratro Upavirte Vasudeva Namoditaha Anichanto Jajur Gopaha Sagrihano Bhagavat Priyaha. First of all, Bhagavat Priya. Bhagavat Priya mean Ananda Chinmaya Rasapati Bhavitavi. You have to understand this one. They are all Sarvashakti, Bhagavat Priya, totally declared by Sukhdev Goswami. They never wanted to go back to home. Though the duration of that Rasa Leela was Brahmaratva, full duration of Brahmaratva. Brahma, one day, if you think, calculate, you can go mad. Same time, then daytime and night time, as you 12 hours, day and night. If you calculate Brahmaratva, you can go mad. So first of all, you have to understand the duration of that Rasa Leela was complete one Brahmaratra. How it is possible to think and imagine? Brahmaratra upavitre vasudevanamoditaha anichanto yajur goppaho sagrihanu bhagavat priyaha. Then they are again Krishna, they don't like to go back, but still they are bound to go back. What to do? They are bound to go back because Rasa Leela over. But the duration of Rasa Leela, they feeling it is just like fraction of second. They feeling as if fraction of second, Rasa Leela gone. They are not satisfied. This kind of thing, you know. This way we find, and this Bhagavan, this word, if we discuss many times, I am discussing, by this word Bhagavan, if you want to again discuss, it is there going to Sukhdev Goswami wanted to give indication, he is Bhagavan. And he need not do anything. Whenever he think anything, automatically it happens. Bhagavan mean there cannot be any desire inside him. There cannot be any dissatisfaction. He is not thinking about any man, woman, anything. Even bonded soul, when going to call Supreme Lord, our, you know, prayer cannot go up to that Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord is up to that, is such excellent point. Where? I already told, Jiva Goswami speaking. That's why it is written, Vaishnavero Abhidana Krishna Dayamoy, Ehano Pamarpati Haiven Shadai. Now, if this Bhagavan word, Bhagavan this word going to make us understand that there cannot be any desire, there cannot be any dissatisfaction, still, I already explained that how Bhagavan wanted to play with this, you know, those gopikas, he wanted to play. Bhagavano pirantum manas chakre. Distribution of sarup. Sarupananda, it is the nature of Krishna. This way actually Krishna took decision to play. And after that is this night, Taratrihi. We can find here one word. Brahmo Ratro Upavritte Vasu Devanu Moditaha Anichanto, I already told. And after that, we can get one sloka. Taratri. We can find Taratri mean is Bahubachan. First of all, It is written, before Rasleela starting, it is written, before. Bhagavan, before it is written, the Bhagavan took decision to play with them. Took decision. The first slog itself, there, Bhagavan opi ta ratrihi saradat phullo mallikaha. Bhagavan opi ta ratrihi. Ta ratrihi means is plural number, not one night. Bhagavan opi ta ratrihi saradat phullo mallikaha bhikshu rantum manas chakre yogamayam upasritaha. Ta ratrihi. Now we will have to discuss this point, Taratrihi. Taratri means actually it is Bahubachan, plural number. What can be the meaning? Bhagavan Sri Krishna already, you know, they are going to fulfill their commitment already given to those Brajo Gopikas. That coming Purnima, in when Boston Leela also there, you can find. I can fulfill your desire. I can fulfill your desire in coming Purnima. So Agami, coming Purnima night time, I can fulfill your night. But which Purnima? Coming Purnima mean, after that so many Purnima going away, but those Braja Kumaris, those Braja Gopikas, they are thinking Krishna promised, already promised, but they cannot fulfill their heart as yet. That doesn't mean Krishna already forget about them. Krishna cannot forget. I was discussing some point 2 days ago that Krishna sometime going to ignore us to increase our tenacity of bhajan. Krishna like to see. Rasalila Antadhyan, when Krishna disappear from rasa spot, Rasalila, there are also some ground. Krishna, Gopikas they are asking, then he wanted to speak. That actually, sometime I love, but externally I can ignore you all sometime to increase your love so that you can increase your attraction for me. That's why sometime I am going to ignore my devotees. Krishna going to forget them? Not that. Every Purnamasi night time he used to think about them. How to fulfill their heart. So, Taratrihi is Bahuvachan, is a plural number. The meaning can be like this, that Krishna, one by one, Purnima, so many night going on, and Saradat Phallo Mallika, you should understand, actually, Saratkal mean, Saratkal mean, you know, this month, and Sarat Purnima, you know, Sarat Purnima, Krishna, par, actually, after one by one, Purnima going on, Krishna wanted to play with them, but is waiting. And particularly that Purnima was so beautiful, I mean all decoration done by Yogamaya. Yogamaya actually, according to desire of Krishna, Yogamaya going to decorate everything. Now after that, when that night was exclusive, then at that time, according to desire of Krishna, Purnamasi Purnim, actually Yogamaya going to decorate everything. And then that Purnima, Krishna wanted to start playing. But before all Purnima, he was stinging. That's why Ta Ratri Bhikshu. Bhikshu means Dekha, wait, watching. He is waiting. This way actually, and also another meaning can be there, that all Ratri Adhishtatri Deva, all, I mean the night time, there is some demigod who is in charge of that night. They all together took decision to serve Krishna. They wanted to add respective night and wanted to make a big night to offer to Krishna so that Krishna can play with full satisfaction. This meaning also can be there. This way actually, Taratrihi, you are going to get this kind of decision, actually Siddhanta Vichar, this way. Also, actually, before starting, he was playing Bhangshidhani, all Gopikas, they are coming, and actually, when Krishna disappeared from that Rasa Leela, actually Manas Chakra, in Vyakaran it is Atmanepad, you know, is used here. So when Krishna disappeared from that Rasa Leela, that time all Gopikas, you know already Gopi Gita, they are running from Bichikur Unmattukabad Banat Banam, they are traveling in search of Krishna. That I will literal. Now when, after Krishna gone from this Vrindavan to Mathura, then Uddhavji was sent to give consolation to them. There actually in front of Uddhavji Maharaj, those Gopikas, they are going to speak that Krishna gone, but Krishna can remember that night. Taking Nisha Smaranti Yasu Tada Priyavhir Vrindavane Kumudo Kundo Sasankuramme Reme Kanacharananupuro Raso Goscham Asmavir Idito Manogyo Kataha Kadachit. Those Gopikas, they are going to ask to Uddhavji Maharaj, "He Jodu Pravir, your Prabhu sometime remember about that Rasa Rajani that night, remember what kind of excellent Leela was there that time? Because he used to do Leela with us so many times, but that kind of special Leela, Rasa Leela, all everything good, but excellent. But the kind of enjoyment, full enjoyment, was there in Rasa, that kind of Rasa Rajani. If we remember, we cannot beer actually. Excellent. This kind of Leela actually in front of Uddhavji Maharaj, those Gopikas, they are going to ask this question. Now actually, this Rasa Leela, for a long time we are discussing about his excellency, aprakita, everything. This Rasa Leela, anybody going to hear or who going to speak, according to the instruction of Prabhupada, they should go up to certain level so that they can go, because Prabhupada cannot be here. But anyway, Jiva Goswami actually is Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad was writing, I must speak. First of all, we should understand that in front of Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami, who is a Paramahansa Sesto, going to speak all about Bhagavatam and also Rasalila, inside Bhagavatam Rasalila there. And the condition we should remember is very serious condition. Parikshit Maharaj going to leave body within 7 days, and all Rishi Munis they already gathered there. And at that time, Sukhdev Goswami going to speak about this. So we must remember about the gravity of that Leela. Surely Sukhdev Goswami cannot speak any material Kama Leela. Now, according to this Vikrito Vrajabhadu Viridancha Vishnu, this sloka, first point is Sraddhannito Anusrinuad. Sraddhannito point is there. But Vaishnava Tasani Tika, Sanatana Goswami writing, Atro tu Hrid Rogapahanat Purva Meva Parama Bhakti Praptihi. Tasmad Paramo Balo Tasmad Paramo Balabad Eva Balabad Evedam Sadhanamiti. I mean, Sanatana Goswami wanted to see this sloka. Sanatana Goswami is going to explain. It is there. Even if some Hridro Kama is still there, still they can get bhakti before. Is writing, it is so powerful, this Rasa Leela. Of course, you will have to understand properly, otherwise not. It is dangerous for you. Atro tu hidrogo hidrokapahanat purvameva parama bhakti prapti. Bhaktim param. I mean, if some traces of, you know, residue of kama is there, still, before that, and before cleaning this kama, also the prema can come. Before. But first point you should understand, Sraddhannito Anusrinvat. Otherwise, all calculation wrong. And Parabhakti, this way actually, Jiva Goswami Pad also speaking, explanation of that shloka, Jad Vikriritam Khalu Nijo Sravano Dārāpi annesham dūra desa kāla sthitānam upisigram eva jam kāmam apanayat param premānam vitonati tat punastat kāmayat nāsat. Actually, Jiva Goswami is speaking, this Leela, those who are actually with full faith and Shraddha, if they are going to hear, if they are staying long distance they are staying, that still they can get the influence of that Leela. So surely it is not material Kama Leela. Vasutaha, actually, really, it is Sarupananda. This kind of Leela is only exclusive. Because if we like to clean our dirty thing with another dirty thing, I mean some clay, mud, everything there, we like to clean some place, surely we cannot use, that place is very dirty, we cannot use another dirty thing, another dirty water, everything to clean. That's why it is written, Pankeda, actually by the help of dirty water we cannot clean that place, not possible. So we should understand there's a really excellent actually. And Siddha Goswami Pad, Siddha Goswami Pad going to speak, Tasmad Rasakira Birambanam Kamajayat काम जयो ख्यापनायति तत्त्वम्। ही दस समय पाथ गोइंग टू स्पीक दिस रासलीला गोइंग टू डिक्लेयर दैट इज इज काम विजयी लीला, काम विजयी लीला गोइंग टू डिक्लेयर ओपनली। And actually, only to fulfill the heart of those gopikas and to exchange this kind of sarupananda, Krishna was bound to do this kind of leela. Nisamma gītam tadananga vardhanam bhajastriyaha Krishna gīta manasa ajagmur अन्य अन्य अलक्षित उद्यम सयत्रो कांतो जबलो लोकुंडला। एक्चुअली दिस वंशित धनी एक्चुअली गोइंग टू इंक्रीज कामा अप्राकृत कामा। दोज ब्रजगोपिकास दे टूक बर्थ इन वृंदावन दे आर ग्रोइंग बट व्हेन दे आर गेट गोइंग टू गेट मैच्योरिटी automatically they are having this kind of conception, Baba, someday we can meet with Krishna, like Vastarandila I was discussing, you can remember. And they are waiting when Krishna can call us, when Krishna can call us, Krishna surely, Krishna promise us, so surely someday Krishna can fulfill our desire. They are waiting with full patience. After that, that special night when Krishna wanted to call them, then it is written in Bhagavatam that Nisamma Gītam Tadananga Vardhanam. Krishna started playing on flutes, Bhangshidhani. All those Bhajastriyaha, Krishna Grihita Manasa, they wanted to accept Krishna from her. So they now running from home, any condition, but stay, they like to break all rules and regulation, all system, everything, and Krishna going to run. Those Bhajagopis there, they are running towards Krishna. Nishamma gītam tadananga vardhanam bhajastriyaha Krishna grihita manasa. They wanted to accept the lotus feet of Krishna. Already they accepted from heart. This Bhangshidhani going to increase kama inside their kama, ne aprakita kama, aprakita. They are running from their respective home without speaking to anybody, because they personally they are feeling so attraction, they are running and running. They don't like to inform anybody. They are running. This way they are going to reach that spot, and जोगो माया समुपाश्रित रिचिन दैट बाय द हेल्प ऑफ जोगो माया। हियर इज वन इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, जोगो माया उपाश्रित इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग। समबॉडी कैन थिंक कृष्ण इज पावरलेस, सो कृष्ण नीड टू टेक द हेल्प ऑफ जोगो माया। Somebody can think this way, wrong way. They can think that maybe Krishna is weak, that's why going to take the help of Jogamaya. Not that. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita also, Amiyo na jani na jane gopi gon. I myself have no information, and those gopikas, they also don't know what is happening. We all are in absorbing Ananda. So who is doing? If Krishna not going to know, Krishna don't know, Krishna speaking, I don't know. Amiyo na jani na jane gopi gon. I myself don't know, and those gopikas, they also don't know what is happening. But it is happening. How it is happening then? Question. It is written that by the help of Jogamaya, Bhagavan going to take the help of Jogamaya, Jogamaya upasritaha. That's why it is happening. Now, if Krishna going to get puzzled by this Jogamaya, Rasakira, Joganidha, then somebody can speak, Jogamaya, I mean Shakti Tattva is superior to Krishna. Somebody can speak. Shakti Tattva is superior because Krishna, when going to do this, they are taking help of Jogamaya. Somebody can speak this way. But actually, this Siddhanta is not good. We already know from Vedanta Sutta, Shakti, Shakti, Matar, Aved. If somebody is going to speak this way, our actually Shakti, Shakti, Matar, Aved means Shakti. Shakti cannot stay without any pot. For Shakti, where is Shakti staying? Shakti cannot stay in suspended condition without any Aadhar, baseless. So, Shakti Krishna is the Shakti of Krishna. If there is no Aadhar, there is no backing, no background, then what Shakti can do? So, surely this kind of Siddhanta is not good actually. So, they can think that way. Also, in Chaitanya Charitamrita is written, Shakti Ashaktiman Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Mrigamado Tar Gandho Jaiche Avichet. Mrigamado Tar Gandho Jaiche Avichet. Ogni Ogni Jala Chai Nahiko Nahiko Noved. Mahaprabhu speaking, Mrigamado means actually the sweet smell coming from Kasturi, Megamado. And the Megamado itself and the smell is not different. Agni and the power of Agni, I mean burning power, all same, non-different. Agni, Agni, Yalachaya, Nahiko Vived. Similarly, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, similar way, Radha Krishna actually, that two Aki Sarup, they are Ekatmanu Upo. Ekatmanu Upi Deho Vedam Gatu Uto. They are all same. And to enjoy this kind of Leela, they are going to take two forms. One is Krishna, one is Radha. So this way actually ekatmanu opi dehobedam gato uto, same Radha Krishna swayavasa, same thing, non-different from each other. In this material world we can find that some jewel money mantra, some special mantra, mahushat, and by the power of this mani mantra, mahushat, we find that the power of Agni, power of fire, also we can get control over the power of Chandrakanta Mani, one kind of stone. So, we can see it is possible that Mani Mantra, by the help of that, you know, Chandrakanta Mani, we can find the power of firing, you know, fire, power of power can be controlled. Different kind of mantras are there. So, Parasya Shaktir Vividaiva Sriyate Ananta Shakti Parichaya, we can get information, infinity. So this kind of Shakti, I mean Jogamaya, going to arrange situation in such a way that this kind of Leela is possible. Jogamaya Upasritaha, if we see, then apparently we can think Krishna has no power, that's why going to take shelter of Jogamaya. And that's why going to play this way. But actually we know Jogmaya is under the control of Krishna. Jogmaya not going to, it is as per the desire of Krishna. Jogmaya going to play that way. But actually, Jogmaya is under the control of Krishna. Jogmaya is under the control of Krishna. So this way, Jogmaya upasrita, it is written because aghatan ghatan patiyasi. Aghatan ghatan patiyasi, anything can do. What is impossible, that also Krishna can do. This way actually, this explanation is given, it is written. It is written this way, that aghatan ghatan patiyasi maya. And aghatan ghatan, anyhow, this maya can arrange this lila according to the desire of Krishna. It is, there is no doubt in it that Krishna can do anyway. Krishna can do. And actually, when we know those, you know, this upekha bhajan, when Krishna going to ignore them, when they already come, Krishna going to show some mood, going to ignore them. That sagatambo mahabhaga priyaha kim karavaniva brajasanamayam kachit brutaganakaranam. When Krishna going to test them, their love. Krishna going to test them, their love. Krishna going to test them, their love actually. Ho patibrata siramani brajavatigam. You are actually chesty lady, Brajavatigan, Sagatam, you are welcome. Everything okay or not? What seva I can do for you all? This kind of thing. And in Braja, from where you are coming, all everything okay or not? This kind of thing. Krishna playing with them, going to test them. And why you are coming? What can be the reason for why you are coming? Your coming here, what is the reason why you are coming? So this way actually, this Krishna going to test then, what I can do for you all, this way Krishna actually going to speak. It is called actually Purva Rag Dasa. Actually Purva Rag Dasa, those Brajagopikas, there is some Purva Rag. Purva Rag means before meeting Krishna, they are developing this kind of, you know, loveful. So it is not new, but still Krishna going to test them. Krishna going to indicate them through Vanshidhani, going to call them. But still, Krishna going to test them. So now actually, after hearing this Vanshidhani, they are going to run to meet. And also going to speak to them that this night is very dangerous night. Rajaniyesa ghor rupa ghor satya nishevita. Pratiyato brajan neho steyo strivi shubhadhava. Or you should not stay here. This night is very dangerous. So you should go away from here. It is very dangerous night. All there is so many ferocious animals there. This way Krishna is going to test them. But anyway, they are not ready to go back. This way one Krishna wanted to test them. This way Krishna wanted to test them actually. Jai Gaur. Actually, I like to stop today. I'm feeling sick, actually. Nisham Magitam Tadananga Vardhanam Vajasriyaha Krishna Gihita Manasa Ajagmur Anno Anno Alakshito Damaha Sajatro Kanto Javalolo Kunjalaha Bancha Kalpadurusiki Pasindhavavacha Patitanam Pavanam Bhavishma.